call unto me. Zechariah chapter 12. We'll stop here and pray. We'll continue next week. Zechariah chapter 12 and verse 10. Come up hither through prayer. Verse 10. Zechariah chapter 12 and verse 10. And it shall come to pass in that day, saith the Lord, and I will pour upon the house of David, the house of Koinonia, and upon the inhabitants of Jerusalem, the spirit of grace and supplication. And they shall look upon me whom they have pierced, and they shall mourn for him as one mourned for this and that and that and that. The spirit of grace and supplication is a spirit that comes upon you to pray. If you pray only because you are in prayer band, you are not a prayer warrior. A prayer warrior is not somebody. Who is a warrior? Remove prayer. A warrior boxer learns every day. A warrior chef cooks every day, whether there's an appointment or not. A warrior lecturer teaches every day. A prayer warrior prays every day. If a prayer warrior prays only when there are people there, so that they will hear your voice, you are doing exactly what the scribes were doing. The scribes and the Pharisees were never called prayer warriors. They were called hypocrites. Are we together? We'll take 10 minutes or so to pray. Come up hither. New dimensions in the spirit. Prayer. Hallelujah. Before we pray, just cry in 1 minute. Lord, thank you for what you have done at this level, but baptize me with a fresh hunger, a hunger that swallows up every achievement that has been wrought in God in my life. Thank you, oh God, for the people I have mentored, but a fresh hunger. Pray for a baptism of spiritual hunger, culminating into passion. Not just passion for studying books, not just passion for studying the Bible, not just passion for going to church, not just passion for serving in the house of God, passion to pray. Not just praying and asking, praying and growing, praying and rising. Are you praying? Hunger, oh God, hunger, oh God, hunger, oh God, hunger, oh God, hunger, oh God. Shake it, take it, take it, rakata brandas kadabala katu, hunger. Hunger. Challenge pride. Challenge the deceptiveness of fame. The deceptiveness of vain glory. Thank you, Lord, for these things you have done. But I cry for hunger. I cry for a thirst. To understand what you are saying next. To understand what you are doing next. Parato shalakata, embrekatekatekato pakarun. Hallelujah. 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 In the next maybe 5 to 10 minutes, I just want you to blast in tongues. You are not challenging any demon. You are not asking God to give you anything, no tea, no bread, no anointing, no ministry. You are praying for your edification, that your spirit man be built. Hallelujah. Shaka brande katos kela kapos shariata senekata rakata kataba rakatos senek empretos kete la shamba haskaba useki. Shaprate katalabos empratos kete balatos shanda prakaskata. Enlarge your capacity in the spirit. Enlarge your vision in the spirit. Enlarge discernment in the spirit. Shanabash rakata barakata prakatelech sham prato sekete la karanta skaparo zeketa efros kemarato jelekato zebret shegenegenegene bushke prato skaparo zesia bakata empro na sadash kala bros gene bahashale makus bada 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 shagade bada 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 le na bada rasena le na dada shile bakata na kata prenda skaparuka tosha la preska demata. Though our outward man perish, yet the inner man is renewed. Shenekanda skaparuska la batesh Eprakato baruza ne kaposhka la pres Eprakatoske le katoshka mahasha Entenoske le de shana marukata Sheketeketekete Shekata prekete lekete prekete lekete poshenekata Emprekete prekete lekete prekete Shenekoska banda baruza kete lekato Emposheneska nakata prekete Lekokita sekete Entetekete bakata prekete Lekatech, Rasekata Paruse Nekete, Emprotese Sekete Beke Rekete Nekete Barakata Cabro Samakabo Selekatos Cabaranta Delekata Keredos, Keledos, Keledos, Cabantos Kalepata Sekete Keteke Teke 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 Rapakato sabaru daskala brandaskala barakata. Pray, believers. Pray and rise into untold dimensions. Come up hither. Access to light. Come up hither. Access to true power. Come up hither. Access to untold dimensions of the workings of the Spirit. The spirit of grace and supplication. Makata barandas kabarekos. The body, the flesh may be weak, but I tell you the spirit is willing. Willing to go to a higher dimension. Willing to go to a higher phase. Willing to come up to a level where you will see the things that must happen. Pray young and old. Satarikete barakatoska la brandegata. Be a man of God. You don't have to be a woman of God. You don't have to be a deacon. You just need to be one hungry and passionate for another dimension, higher than that which you have seen. Elena sana makaratos. Tele baruze zene kaliada barash. Don't be tired. For my spirit man, on behalf of the generation committed to me, on behalf of the misfitted to me, lekatarikato sabrekato sheneketa. Thank you. Salamanakata. Salamanakata. Parakato Zezem. Embrakatatakate Balakatos. Sebros Kamahashanish. Embrakatekatekatekatekatekate. Shaprokoto Parakato Zedekeshia. Rabadanda shalabarakatos kabaradakesh Ebrekete barondo sama hashabalakata Harina masana nana nena mananyana ma Shele masena marie shali banana nana 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 Karabakata rikete balaka pros Bakarakatos kebarindes kanabarata shalabadea Do not be drunk with wine wherein is excess But be ye filled with the spirit Speaking to yourselves in psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs, making melody in your heart to the Lord. And abarandas kabarato shalakata pranagate, kados kelebaruta segedebash. He speak a parable to the end that men ought always to pray. Men ought always to pray. The cure for spiritual laxity is prayer. The cure for spiritual limitation is prayer. The cure for timidity and weakness is prayer. The cure for weakness in ministry is prayer. The cure for spiritual weakness is prayer. The cure for aberrated dreams and visions, prayer. The cure for stale revelations, prayer. The cure for the absence of power, prayer. The cure for newness without freshness, prayer. Shalabarakata, makata praskata barakate. Shakata, shakata, shaseta, ambrata, barakata, bata.
Thank you for watching our entire video today. If you feel you can bless someone, please join us and spread the gospel by sharing this video on your social media.